Most of the people crossed the border illegally, and Donald Trump wanted to build a wall. And you must have an American visa and a Trumpistan visa that costs $280. Here's the attractions. Make America Great Again water slides. Great Mexico paid for this roller coaster. The patriotic bumper cars and travel on the wall, people move. Leave the mayhem of nuclear war and the trillion Kim Jong boom. We move around in our anchor. I am very rich, boss. It uses fuel from the trees anyway. The hotel. Stay at the 6 stars Trump Hotel. All the rooms are decorated with Trump pictures, posters, and guns. The restaurant. Have a fantastic meal at the Stars and Stripes Forever restaurant. It's the illegal burger. Ordered it with chili habanero or jalapeno. The Trumpini pizza and the Stars and Stripes bar. I have a question. What will Donald Trump think about this presentation?
Yeah, I think